did you, because I remember when we came back, you brought, oh, maybe it was Uncle George, you brought loads and loads and loads of fish back here as well. We used to put it in the freezer.
Yeah, I brought some, yeah, from station.
What kind of fish was it?
We had a charter, yeah, just a local fish and fish. Like,
what?
You can buy the market in
London. Well, what's the tastiest fish that you can get in St. Charles? What's your favourite?
Oh, well, you can't get it if you can get barracuda, is my favourite.
Barracuda. Can you bring that over? If there was somewhere for you to stay though, would you go back?
Yeah, I'd go for a little holiday and just stay. Yeah.
Just for like a couple of weeks or something?
Yeah, a bit more. Yeah. It's not the same as staying in your own home.
No.
Staying at people's house. Last time we went out, we were still at museums and stuff, you know, so yeah.
And
he's out of South Africa. Men sort of like, I said men's particular.
Thank you. Spain, I'd go the rule over you, Marra, which is my favourite mountain. And they put a compound around it, a big fence on it. And they guarded, it was guarded by Frankenstein. Thank you.
be like the cafe, or the latte, or the walk back up. You hear any of the shots? Ah, we heard them in the flat, eh? Four bangs, eh? That's what we heard. And then the neighbour told us what happened, eh? Says somebody down there with a gun, eh?
So you came down?
I've come down there to look, eh? Came to follow that.
Let's get a loud one, young ass.
Yeah.